and welcome to Polygon of Source. We're bringing you footage live here from EGX in London. We're here to see some of the big games coming out over the next few months, big games such as Evolve. You know, we got some footage earlier on for Bloodborne. Now we want to see some Alien Isolation for the Beta Horror. As you can see, some of the footage over the show floor, it is absolutely jam-packed, completely full house here at the Earls Court Exhibition Centre. So we're going to jump on right now to Evolve 2K Games co-op shooter and see what we make of it. See you soon. Turtle Rock Studios co-op shooter. Human v Monster, Evolve. What do you think? What are your kind of early impressions of Evolve? I know I haven't actually. We're about to go hands-on with it, but what are you kind of hoping for?
I'm hoping that it'll be fun by yourself as well as with five friends, or four friends even. Because there's a lot of games coming out now that require a lot of multiplayer. Like, you need to have a lot of people in one place, and that doesn't work out for some people, but for some people are like me and just don't have any friends. And I want it to be fun.
That is the problem. Polygonosaurus doesn't have that many friends at the minute, you know.
It's just me and Michael, and that's it. Like,
we struggle to make a fire team in Destiny, let alone five people for a match of Evolve. But we are going to go hands-on with the game itself right now. So Jason and I are just out of the Evolve demo. 2K is like big Monster Hunter, pretty much 4v1. In my playthrough, me and Jason actually weren't playing together, but in my playthrough I was playing as the Hunter, specifically the Assault class. Hell of a lot of fun. The game is an absolute blast to play. You can really imagine it being like a really, really, really good cooperative game to play with you and four other friends. Because Evolve, you know, it's got a lot of hinging on it, because 2014 served up three new IPs in Watch Dogs, Destiny and Titanfall. Those three new IPs were kind of met with somewhat disappointing reviews. So Evolve really been built as a next-gen shooter, and there's a lot been written on it. And from what we played, I would say it's definitely shaping up that way. You know, the game modes that we played were just typical, like in the alien planet, and the graphics are fantastic. Like, as the hunter class, you have to kind of, you know, prevent the monster from evolving and feeding on the natural wildlife. But it's a ton of fun to play. You know, when 2K have said themselves, they showed us a presentation before they actually let us play the demo, and they said there's a lot more to reveal, whether it's like hunter classes or different monsters. At the minute, it's the Kraken and the Goliath, and in this demo we were up against the Goliath, so we didn't really see what the Kraken was like, but from what we gather, the monster itself is absolutely like, whoa, it's a force to be reckoned with, and you can't let it give it up to pass level 2 or 3. But we're going to jump over here to see what Jason thought, because he actually played as the monster. So here we go.
I'm actually really surprised with Evolve. It wasn't the game I was particularly fussed about before going in to play it, but definitely with the length of the queue we were in for 2 hours, it's one of the most anticipated games here. But I managed to get to play as the monster, which was actually incredible. You could choose to play as either the Kraken or as the Goliath. And the Kraken's more, it's like a sort of stealthy character. You can fly about, climb walls and hide. And the Goliath's more just about brute strength. And what was really interesting about the way the Kraken worked was you start off and you have a certain amount of time to put distance from yourself and the hunter, so you don't know where they are or where they're coming from. And you have to eat monsters to power up. So there's this real tense moment at the start where you're running, trying to find a monster strong enough to kill to power yourself up before the hunters come and destroy you. And then once the hunters appear and you get a feel for where they are, the tables really turn and you get the grips of your abilities, and it becomes a real great game of like cat and mouse, where you really feel like you're hunting them down, and then the table, they'll switch back and they'll all gather up on you, and then you use your flying abilities to sort of dart away or climb away, and it's just this really good sense of like back and forth momentum. And I was lucky because I actually managed to win the round playing as the Kraken. It was just an amazing feeling to pick them off one by one down to the last guy, and then you get like this real sort of sick feeling of, oh, I want to toy with him, and you start to play about with your abilities and play about with their fear, and it has a real good sense of like hunting them down, and it's just a completely unique multiplayer experience. The graphics and everything are gorgeous, like the gameplay is completely smooth, and there's still a few months for Turtle Rock to like find that all down for the release in February.
So to sum things up, I think we are both very excited for Evolve coming out of it, yeah?
Very, very, very excited. It's incredible.
It is absolutely incredible. One of the most anticipated games of 2014 that got pushed back, unfortunately, to 2015. So there is an actual alpha coming out soon. Hopefully the alpha kind of sums things up.
Yeah. Hopefully, yeah. Well, we got our hands on a load of codes, so hopefully we'll get lucky and get into it.
Yeah, you never know.
Very nice.
That is all our coverage for Evolve for the meantime. If you'd like to see more from Polygonosaurus, be sure to subscribe. And until next Thursday...
Thanks for watching.